Starsky. Look, I can have a car packed and we can get out of here by nightfall, huh?
What's this, nature boy pining for the city? I don't believe it.
After what we went through with those weirdos last night, my vacation is ruined.
Shh.
What?
Fish. The only thing that's ruining your vacation are these 10 happy, fat trout.
Oh, come on.
The only thing you caught was an allergy.
That has nothing to do with it. I don't care if you caught 10,000 of those little suckers. It was all beginner's luck. I just want to get out of here.
Scared of the woods?
All I had last night were bad dreams because of those weirdos.
All I did was dream of the beauties of nature.
I want to split.
And I want to stay. Look, I have discovered a whole new dimension to my life out here.
Really? It's like the primal essence. Suddenly I feel liberated.
Don't push it.
No, I feel alive and woodsy, you know? One with nature.
Yeah, little rocks.
Little rocks.
Little wildflowers.
Wildflowers.
Chipmunks.
Little beavers.
Beavers.
What was that?
I don't know. There have been some sightings of grizzlies around here.
You mean bears?
Oh, yeah.
Say, what kind of trout do you like with your wine?
Beg your pardon?
I mean wine with your trout.
Oh.
Little Chablis. Huh. Well, let's get rolling then. I got some of that back home. In the city.
Come on, guys.